Got a fella who's had a tune that's been going great guns all across the country, who's coming out now. Incidentally, our Louisiana Hayride is coming to you from the Youth Building at the Louisiana State Fairgrounds in Shreveport, Louisiana, on this here particular night. Fella I was talking about is a long, lean one called the Singing Fisherman, Johnny Horton himself. Johnny? I understand you went swimming last week.
Yeah, that was day four yesterday, last week, yeah.
That's right. And that you and Norm Bale of the Louisiana Hayride were out fishing, and you were swapping places in the boat, and Norm kind of slipped a little bit.
Pushed me right out in the middle of the lake.
That's right.
I went swimming and then threw my rod overboard, rod and reel, you know, and the only thing that saved it was the line went across the stump. And just the tip of it was sticking up. I was out there trying to catch some bass. I was going to send to Paul Kellinger.
Yeah.
And I scared every one of them out of the lake. Sure.
Oh, golly, that's a shame. But you've got a song that's been running people right into these record stores and scared them up to the counter there where they could buy it. How about you singing it for the folks? Johnny Horton.
I'm a honky-tonk man, and I can't seem to stop. I love to give the girls a whirl to the music of an old jukebox. But when my money's all gone, I'm on the telephone hollering, hey, hey, mama, can your daddy come home? Well, I'm living fast and dangerously, but I've got plenty of company. When the moon comes up and the sun goes down, that's when I want to see the lights of town. 'Cause I'm a honky-tonk man, I can't seem to stop. I love to give the girls a whirl, the music of an old jukebox. But when my money's all gone, I'm on the telephone hollering, hey, hey, mama, can your daddy come home? Stop. I love to give the girls a whirl to the music of an old jukebox. But when my money's all gone, I'm on the telephone hollering, hey, hey, mama, can your daddy come home? It takes a pretty little gal and a jug of wine. That's what it takes to make a honky-tonk of mine. With a jukebox a-moaning, a honky-tonk sound, that's when I want to lay my money down. 'Cause I'm a honky-tonk man, and I can't seem to stop. I love to give the girls a whirl to the music of an old jukebox. But when my money's all gone, I'm on the telephone hollering, hey, hey, mama, can your daddy come home?
That's a nice one by Johnny Horton, the Singing Fisherman, Honky Tonk Man, and it's been going real well for him all around the country. Well, sir, fella from Texas, no less, has been attracting a lot of attention all around the country the past several months with a tune called Honky Tonk Man. I don't really know at this point what he's going to sing for you tonight, but I would like to introduce the singing fisherman, Johnny Horton. Get him out here and find out. Hi.
Hi, Mr. Logan. How are you tonight?
Fine, thank you. You all right, I suppose?
Yes, sir. I'm doing real fine.
Looking mighty good.
Thank you.
What tune do you have lined up for the folks?
I'd like to do my new one, One Woman Man.
You wrote that, didn't you?
Yeah, well, Tillman and I did.
Tillman, Frank, and Johnny Horton wrote this one. One woman man. I'm a one woman man. That's a good thought, yeah.
If you told me that you loved me, I would feel so proud. If you let me hold you, honey, I'd holler out loud. I'll never love another, even if I can. Oh, come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man. Won't you let me, baby, just kind of hang around? I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down. I'll never love another, even if I can. Oh, come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man. Thank you. to show her, to prove that I love you just a little bit more. Won't you let me, baby, just kinda hang around? I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down. I'll never love another, even if I can. Oh, come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man. Won't you let me, baby, just to kinda hang around? I'll always love you, honey, and I'll never let you down. I'll never love another, even if I can. Oh, come to me, baby, I'm a one-woman man.
Well, Johnny Horton, that's a brand new one. We do hope that it attracts as much attention around the country as Honky Tonk Man did. Of course, that's a natural sequel. Honky Tonk fella, then he meets the right gal, and from then on, he's strictly a one-woman man.
Johnny Horton!
Oh, well, today I'm so weary. Today I'm so blue. Sad and broken heart. And it's all because of you. Life was so sweet, dear. Life was a song. And now you've gone and left me. Oh, where do I belong? And it's all for the love of a dear little girl. Oh, for the love that sets your heart in a whirl. I'm a man who'd give his life and the joys of this world. Oh, for the love of a girl. I'm a man who'd give his life and the joys of this world. Oh, for the love of a girl.
Fella I'm talking about, Columbia Records, Johnny Horton.
Well, in 1814, we took a little trip
along with Colonel Jackson down to mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it. Go down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. River and we see the British come, and they must have been 100 up beating on a drum. They stepped so high and they made their bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run. Oh, down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. That we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire our muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run in. Go down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Mexico. Well, we fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. When we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run. Down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch him. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Thank you, Norman. This time around in the Louisiana Hayride, it's my pleasure and privilege to introduce one of the top recording artists in the country today. A fellow who sports record sales in 1959. Let's welcome the pride of the Louisiana Hayride, Johnny Horton.
I mushed from Point Barren through a blizzard of snow. Been out prospecting for 2 years or so. Pulled into Fairbanks, the city was a boom. So I took a little stroll to the Red Dog Saloon. As I walked in the door, the music was clear. The prettiest voice I had heard. The song she was singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. It was red-headed Lil who was singing so sweet. I reached down and took the snow packs off of my feet. I reached for the gal who was singing the tune. We did the Eskimo hop all around the ceiling. With the caribou crawl and the grizzly bear hug, we did our dance on a cold. The song she kept singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. I was as innocent as I could be. I didn't know Lil was Big Ed's wife to be. He took out his knife and he gave it a throw. When When it's springtime in Alaska, I'll be 6 feet below.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to say it's a real pleasure to be back home. We're fixing to go on a long tour, and we won't be back to see you for some time, but we're happy to have everybody down visiting with us on the hayride and all of our listeners for KTHS up in Little Rock. Here's a song that we'd like to do for you now that sent up into the Iowa, Nebraska, and all up in that part of the country where there's been doing a little bit of snow in about 7 to 10 inches or 12 inches. The snowflakes fall as winter calls, and time just seems to fly. Is it the loneliness in me that makes me want to cry? My heart is sad like a mourning dove that's lost its maiden flight. Hear the cooing of his lonely heart through the stillness of the night. Whispering pines, whispering pines, tell me, is it so? Whispering pine, whispering pine, you're the one who knows my darling's gone. Oh, she's gone, and I need your sympathy. Whispering pines, send my baby back to me. See that squirrel up in the tree, his mate there on the ground. Hear their barking call of love for the happiness they found. Is my love still my love? Oh, this I gotta know. Send the message by the wind, because I love her so. Whispering pines, whispering pines, tell me, is it so? Whispering pine, whispering pine, you're the one who knows my darling's gone. Oh, she's gone, and I need your sympathy. Whispering pines, send my baby back to me.
Thank you very much, Norm Bale, and good evening, everybody. This is our third in a new series, Saturday series of programs, and we haven't even begun to tap the tremendous source of talent on the Louisiana Hayride. Now, you take Johnny Horton, the singing fisherman. Here's a guy that's just loaded with talent, but we just can't get him away from the old fishing hole. He just barely makes it in every Saturday night. Here he is, right now.
Goodbye, Joe, we gotta go, me oh my oh. We gotta go, poor Pilo, down the bio. My eighth one, the sweetest one, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Jambalaya and the crawfish pie and the filet gumbo. No 'cause tonight I'm gonna see my Chazamio. Big guitar, field fruit jar, and big ale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Kinfolk come to see Yvonne by the dozen. Dress in style, go hog wild, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. Jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a filet gumbo. 'Cause tonight I'm gonna see my Chazamio. Kick guitar, field fruit jar, and big ale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio. I'm a Chazamio. Big guitar, field fruit jar, and big ale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on the bio.
Well, you see what I mean? You can get the fisherman away from the lake, but you can't keep him from thinking about it, can you?
I got a frog in my throat tonight. I've been trying to come down with that flu. We're going to call the Fabulous Keys out here to help us out on a number now that we head out on Columbia Records that went something like this here called Sal's Got a Sugar Lip.
In the cane and syrup in the corn, sugar in the gourd and the honey in the horn, cake on the plate, pie in the pan. Come here, Sally, and sweeten your man.
Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sweeten her feller with every day.
Oh, how I love that pretty little gal. Nothing on earth my Sal. Honey on her lips, honey on her toes, honey all over her pretty little nose.
Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sweet her fella with every day.
Oh. Well, bees are buzzing round her door. I know what you're buzzing for. She's as sweet as lass as king.
Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sweet her feller with every day. Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same. Sal's got a sugar lip, so the same.
Johnny Horton, old singing fisherman, come back out here. This song that Johnny's going to do for you now is certainly in the folk music field, although it's my understanding that it's a fairly recent song. We know you like to hear it because the many letters we receive here at the Louisiana Hayride requesting it. A young lady out in the audience has already said what it is, so I can't keep it a surprise secret any longer. Johnny Horton singing Rock Island Line.
Now this is a story about the Rock Island Line. The Rock Island Line, she run down in New Orleans. Just before we get in New Orleans, why they got a big toll gate. Where you got to pay the man just some money. Of course, if you got certain things on board, you're okay. You don't have to pay the man nothing. Right now, we see a train. She pull into the station. Driver, he stick his head out the window and yell down at the man. I got pigs. I got horses. I got cows. I got sheep, I got all livestock, I got all livestock, I got all livestock. Man, say, boy, you okay? You're going through. You don't have to say a thing. So the man, he going through. Train get on down away from the station a little bit. We start picking up a little bit of speed. Then start picking up a little bit of steam. Driver think he's safe on down the line, so he stick his head out the window and yell back down the line at the man. I fool you, I fool you. I got pig iron, I got pig iron, I got old pig iron. I tell you where I'm going, boy. Down a Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island line is a road to ride. Yeah, the Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. You want to ride it, gotta ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station at the Rock Island line. Well, I may be right, I may be wrong. I bet you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Down a Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island line is a rope to ride. Yeah, the Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. You want to ride it, gotta ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station at the Rock Island line. Hallelujah, I'm free from sin. The good Lord's coming for to see me again. Down a Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island line is a road to ride. Yeah, the Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. Wanna ride it, gotta ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station at the Rock Island line. A, B, C, W, X, Y, Z. The cat's undercover, but he don't see me. Down a Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island line is a road to ride. Yeah, the Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. You wanna ride it, gotta ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station at the Rock Island line. Down a Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. Rock Island line is a road to ride. Yeah, the Rock Island line, she's a mighty good road. If you want to ride it, gotta ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station at the Rock Island line.
Well, thank you very much, Johnny Horton. Mighty, mighty, mighty night.